into the shelter of someone's arms, and there you were. I needed someone to understand my ups and downs, and there you were. With sweet love and devotion, sweetly touching my emotion, I wanna stop. Thank you, baby, I just wanna stop. Holding hands and skimming stones. Had an old Chevy and a place of my own. But the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the Crocodile Rock. All the other kids were rocking around the clock. We were hopping and bopping to that Crocodile Rock. Yeah, Crocodile Rock, it is kind of soft. I used to be a heart beating for someone, but those times have changed. The less I say, the more my work gets done. 'Cause I live and breathe this Philadelphia freedom. From the day that I was born, I raised a flag. The very best you can. She done told me, Papa done told me too. My son, that girl you fool with, she ain't no good for you. That's all right,
that's all right,
that's all right,
that's all right,
that's all right, oh mama, any way you do. Well, they said you was a high class. Well, that was such a lie. Well, they said you was a high class. Well, that was such a lie. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. I cleaned a lot of place down in Memphis. I pumped a lot of pain down in New Orleans. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle. She showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place.
Somebody's gonna hurt someone before the night is through. And somebody's gonna come undone. There's nothing we can do. Everybody, everybody wants to touch somebody. If it takes all night, and everybody wants to take a little chance and make it come out right. There's gonna be a heartache tonight, a heartache tonight, I know. Here I am, baby, I am a sightseer, the man I'm young. Thank you. the past. Now if you believe in things that you don't understand, then you suffer. Superstition ain't the way.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely